Lately I've been losing.
I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you. Everyone we love, everyone who loves us is here to celebrate us today. And I'm so grateful. And I'm so grateful for you. And I love you.
Jessica, I love you so much. It's been such a wonderful journey getting up until this point with you. This has been the most magical weekend of my life. You're the person I want to marry. I'm so excited to party with you and spend the rest of our lives together.
You look so pretty.
Thank you. I'm so emotional. But I can't mess up my makeup. Oh my god. I can't even believe this. This is so crazy. We're getting married in like an hour. An hour.
The day's here.
Wow.
We're so blessed to share this moment with you. There are certain things that only the two of you know about each other as individuals. Everyone's marriage is different, just like every person is different. And with these blessings, we recognize the uniqueness of your relationship, the uniqueness of your marriage.
The way you love each other, when things get ugly, when you can still stand each other, despite all the nuances of life, that really affords somebody to do tshuva. That really enables them to love and be accepted and grow to be their best person.
Haray.
At.
At.
Mekudeshet.
Mekudeshet.
Li.
Li.
Betaba'at.
Betaba'at.
Zo.
Zo.
Kedat.
Kedat.
Moshe.
Moshe.
Ve'Yisrael.
Ve'Yisrael.
Ani ledodi.
Ledodi li.
Ledodi li.
Usually what we say to couples when they get married, there are six people in a relationship. Your parents and you. And now this is the beginning of you two forging your own life with your parents stepping back.
Sometimes all those dark days, but they try to find me, but that's when I lean on you.
My wish for you both is to love each other more on the hard days than on the easy ones. For you to support, love, and be kind to one another on your journey throughout life together. And for you to make beautiful little Jewish babies.
From day one, you were the most loving, protective, and supportive brother. I know we have some pretty intense sibling competition, but I did, do, and forever will think you're the coolest person on the planet. So let's raise a glass to fierce love and our growing family.
May you and Jake go from strength to strength in health and happiness as a blessing and a shelter to one another. Amen.
I love you. I'm delighted with your choice of your husband. Nice guy, thoughtful, funny, sincere.
What can I say? No, really, what can I say? Your mom said, Mark, you know, you don't have to be funny. You don't have to try to be funny with this toast. And by the way, you're not that funny. So, Jake.
Just looking at the room right now, there's no mistakes here. If you're here, you've crossed paths with us in a meaningful way, and you deserve to be here, and your seat at the table is well warranted.
And I just feel really blessed to have our village around us. To celebrate with us and to send us off on our new journey in life. So I thank you all from the bottom of my heart.
Thought I was lost, but then I woke up in love.